Hey guys, welcome back. I hope you're having a really good evening. I have not made an ASMR video in quite a while, but I'm finally pretty much settled into a new home where it's been relatively quiet compared to my last one, so I am so excited to be filming some more videos in the future. Tonight's video, I thought we could just sit down and do some crosswords together. I find these super relaxing. I love crosswords, although it's definitely been a while since I've done one, so I just thought we would do one or do a few together. This is a very old crossword book that I have, so I just pulled this one out and yeah, just relax, feel free to fall asleep, close your eyes, let any stress go as you watch me fumble trying to decode these crosswords. Okay, so I'm just gonna open this. I have done a few of these, but definitely not all, and they are organized according to difficulty. So we have easy, medium, and we should have a hard one in here as well, but there's also different kinds of crosswords. So I think we're just gonna start with the easy because that seems like a safe bet, and then we can work our way up from there. So I have a pencil, which is helpful, so let's just get started, I guess. Just gonna read through this super quickly, not really looking at all, but I find, like, once I start reading clues, I kind of just get inspiration and stuff for answers. So I also wanted to say, if you can hear any crickets, I hope they add to your relaxation, because it's August, so the crickets are inevitably having a little choir practice outside my window, so. Okay, the first one across, the clue is night hooter, so I'm gonna suppose that is an owl, and we're just gonna cross that off. The next one is four across, and the clue is forbidding. You typically, if an answer doesn't come to my mind right away that I know is like 100% the correct answer, I'll just skip over and just come back to it, even if I think I might know it. So yeah. Okay, twelve across is actor Marvin. It's not really old, but it's definitely out of date compared to my date, so I have no idea. Okay, so the next one is 13 across, fishing cord, a cord for fishing, a cord that's used for fishing. This could be a number of things. I'm gonna assume it's like a fishing line. Does that make sense? You know what? If I'm stupid, we'll come back later. It's totally fine. Okay. Let's just go down and see if there's any other ones that we can fill out really, really quickly. For elephant's horn, which is 18 across, I'm gonna put tusk. For number 23 across, the clue is park seats. So I'm just gonna put in benches. Cross it off. 26 across is uncommon, so I'm gonna put rare because that makes sense. 28 across, the clue is negative response, a negative response, negative response, a negative response, a response that is negative. That would be no, 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 no. Okay, for number 29, I think we also have this one. The clue is TV commercials. TV commercials. So I'm gonna put ads. There we go. Okay. Number 30 across is coin flip call. Coin flip call. Coin flip call. Coin flip call. That's nice to say. Okay. So clearly it's either going to be heads or tails. Yeah, could be either, so we should leave that blank. 32 across is Chicago State, abbreviated. Chicago State, abbreviated. So, Chicago is in Illinois, to the best of my knowledge. But, I don't know United States abbreviations. Is it just ILO? Or what? Oh no, it's only two, so it must be IL, right? I guess we're gonna go with that. Okay. Number 33 is items for a poker player. Items for a poker player. And that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Number 33 is 5 letters long. So my initial thought, of course, is either chip. Okay, so far, so good. Number 35, where are we here? Number 35 is be worthy of. The clue is be worthy of, so I'm gonna say that that is deserved. Number 37 is kinds. I'm gonna say that is types and cross it off. Number 39 is hospital section, so that would be a ward. Number 42's clue is come in first. This one, I was like, what the heck? But then I realized it's probably win, as in come in first place in a competition. Number 43 is sprite. I was gonna say like Faye, but now I'm thinking it might also be Bob. So I'm just gonna. Let's see. What the heck is a small pie? Small pie. Well, that's interesting. Okay. Number 48 is neither's partner. For that one, it's gonna be nor. Neither nor. Okay. So, 51, we're coming to the last one across, is a pig pen. So I'm going to just put down sty. And that is the last for a cross. Look at us go. Like, we still have some, but, you know, we did a lot of these. So now we're gonna go to down. Our work should be a lot easier now, hopefully. So the first one down, number one, is ancient. Ancient, 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 ancient. So, 1, 2, 3. So, that's gonna be old. Boom. The first one is done. 1, 2, 3. Old. 1, 2, 3. Old. Okay. The next one, number two, down, is tiny. Tiny. Tiny is the clue. We. Okay. Number three down is postman's deliveries. Postman's deliveries. And the number of letters is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So it's gonna be letters. Next up, four across, is drinking container. I absolutely love, like, could you imagine if, like, everyone spoke in crossword clue language? Everything would just be so weird. Like, if you go to someone's house and you're like, hey, could I get a drinking container of water, please? I would just absolutely love it. Okay, anyway, drinking container, I'm gonna say it's a glass, but this could be wrong. It's wrong. It ends with an M. My bad. So, a drinking container is, why am I blanking on this? This one seems really easy. Okay, well, I'm just filled out. Wait. Glim? I'm having the biggest brain fart of my life at the moment. Okay, I'm just filling out all the ones underneath. Why is this making absolutely no- Do you guys see what I just did? I'm actually the biggest idiot I've ever seen in my life. We're just gonna leave this in, I don't care. Yeah, so it was glass. I was just being an absolute idiot and thinking it was four across. Okay, please forget that. Please erase that from your minds. You saw nothing. This never happened. This happened. Okay. So five down was skating area, rink. Six down was country hotel, inn. Seven down, blank and my shadow, me. And just like that, we have a lot. Okay, we also got 16 across, which is Miss Southern. I have no idea what that is, but we got it, which was Anne. Okay, number eight is Paris's country, which is France. There we go. Number nine down is our planet. Number 10, the clue is expert pilot. Expert pilot, expert pilot, expert pilot, expert pilot. So that would be an ace. Number 11, oh geez Louise, we have another actor. Actor knight, as in one in shining armor. I have no idea. I have absolutely no idea. I'm so bad at everything like that. Okay. We're just gonna leave it. Actually, no, we're gonna try to solve it right now because we have a nice juicy little corner of words. So we have six across, which we should be able to, oh no, sorry, it's eight across. A daring is a feat. And 14 across, a speed contest, is a race. And the last one here, 17 across, was concerned about. I'm gonna guess that the actor then is Ted Knight, I'm really hoping. And it would be cared about for was concerned about. Okay. All right, we're just gonna keep going down. Look, we got every single one here. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Anyway, it's easy. It's not easy, so whoops. Okay. Number 17 down is pennies. Where are we here? Pennies. Oh. Pennies. Oh, cents. I was trying to put in coins. That didn't work. Okay. Number 19 is employ. Okay. Number 20 down is copes with. And I'm gonna put deals. As in deals with. Okay. Number, where are we? 21 down, a pigtail. I feel like a pigtail is not a braid. Number 22 down. The clue is cup-like spoon. What the heck is a cup-like spoon? It is a scoop. No, it's not a scoop, it's a ladle. It's a ladle, there we go. A groom's mate. I mean, it could be a bride, but you do you. Okay. Number 24 make into a law. And we already have two of the letters for this one. The number of letters in this one is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I thought it was gonna be enact because that fits and that seems right to me, but we have 37 across, which is types for kinds, which also seems right to me, so we're gonna leave it for now. Okay, 25 down, the clue is foot bottoms. Oh my gosh, this is what I mean. You go to a massage therapist and you're like, hello, may I please have my foot bottoms rubbed? See, it just doesn't. Okay, for 27 down, the clue is slice, as in a turkey. It says here, slice a turkey, and unfortunately that is carve. Those poor birds. Okay, we also just got 27 across, whose clue was packing carton, which is a crate, so we're making good progress. Okay. 30 down is linger. Where are we? Linger. 30. Here we go. Oh, we actually have only one more letter to get 30 across, so let's do that first. Coin flip call. Oh, okay. It did end up being tails. So that's good. We know that. And then linger is going to be Terry. Kind of an old word. But fun, fun one. And then 31 down is flower sights. And it's only 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so here's the problem. I don't think it's types anymore because a word ending in PD isn't making sense to me in this case, so okay, we're just gonna leave that. It could be like a garden or a field or a meadow, but none of those things. Okay, we're just gonna move on Osmosis. What is that word? It's that word. I'm like, it's right on the tip of my tongue. It's right on the tip of my tongue. The word is right on the tip of my tongue, but I can't remember. Seeds? No. Sessates? That doesn't fit. You know what? We're gonna leave that too. You guys are probably all knowing what it is and yelling at the screen. Okay. 34 down in favor of. Six down is spill the beans. Spill those beans. Move that bus. Okay. The next one, 37 down, the clue is blank claws. So it's definitely going to be Santa Claus. Santa, where did you go? Okay. We're getting close to being finished. 39 down is telegram. Telegram. Where are we? And it begins with W-I. W-I for telegram. 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 Whist. Ward. I don't know. 40 canine would be a dog. Grow old. I'm guessing that's age, but this is gonna be awkward if it's not. 42 is a roll of money, which is a wad. 44, a building site is a lot. 45, saute is fry. And 47, after. It's T. 47 down, where are we? There we go. Alright, so back to basics. Back to the ones we don't have, which aren't that many. So the first one's 31 across. Blank. No. My blank cell. I literally don't know what that means. Okay. 33 across. Oh, it was cards. Nice. Is stand up to or confront. Stand up to or confront. Stand up to confront. I don't know. 38 peel. Pear? Is that the word I'm looking for? 40 is a right. What? Oh, elf. Okay, so it was neither of the ones I thought. It's elf. 46 across is leer at, which is ogle. I love that word. 47 across, a small pie. Oh, I love that. A small pie is a tart. A small pie is a tart. Solidifies, gels. 50 thought is an idea. And okay, we have 34 down, which was in favor of. In favor of. If you're in favor of something. With an R. What is that? It's gonna be really obvious, I feel like. Okay. I'm gonna say this is enact. And that means that 25 down is... Oh. There we go. We already got that, actually. So 31 down is gardens. Oh, 31 across is my Gal Sal. Okay. And then we just have 37 across kinds. Oh, sorts. Okay. And then, oh, this is the last one. In favor of, oh. It's four. We got it. It's four. All right. That is our first crossword. Done. That was fun. So we finished one crossword, so I think we're gonna try one more at least, and we're definitely gonna have it not be medium. Or no, not be easy. So we're gonna try medium. Okay, so I wanna find, I think, at least one more crossword to do. And I think I want that to be a medium one. You know, just take it up a level. So, okay, we're gonna try to find one. Maybe not this one, I don't know. I just want a little flip through. Maybe, you know, maybe we'll just do this medium one that I see here. Okay, just because it's close. So there we go. All right, so let's see. Here we go. The medium crossword. Just your average crossword. So we're going to start with a cross again. We have number one, which is a glass container with 1, 2, 3 letters. It could be a cup, it could be a jar. We're going to leave it. Okay, we're just going to go through and I've just been going down the list a little bit, just seeing if there's anything I could just fill out immediately that I really don't think there could be any other option for, because the goal is to try not to erase anything. So 35 across, busy chores with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm gonna think that's errands. Bakery items would be bread, right? But it's plural. It's items. Bakery items. Oh, crap. I think that might be wrong. Anyway. Okay, we have a walking stick. Let's see. Accumulates. A lyric poem, which is 45. We have reflection. We have our country. I think this was made in the United States, so I'm gonna say USA, even though that's not my country, but it's okay. Turf. Short letters. Church. Seat is a pew. Okay. Cool. So, now I'm gonna look at down. We have one down, which is work. If you can see that, okay. One down is work, which could be, you know, a job. And then blank, you lonesome tonight. That's definitely, are you lonesome tonight? I hope you're not lonesome tonight. I hope you're doing okay. Or if you like being lonesome, then I hope you're lonesome, because it's definitely something you can enjoy. So the glass container ended up being a jar. Love that. Okay. Three down is bureaucratic routine delay. Bureaucratic routine delay. And it's two words. A shop could also be a store, I guess. What if that's not right? I don't know. Okay, five occurred, five down. Oh, I did it again, you guys. I always do this. It definitely was a store, my bad. Okay. Number five is a village or town. Charged particle is an ion. Direction east, that could be east or west. What is four across? Mixes, stirs. Right? Yeah. There we go. So seven down, direction. Oh, I guess that's right. Never mind. Sleep, slang. Slang for sleep. Is it two words? Because shut up. Because for kills, or for assassinates, which is the clue for 27 here, I put... There you go. Okay. Let's just zoom you in. I put kills, but it should be slain, so that this can be shut-eye. There we go. Okay. Number 9 down should be gains. For 10, time passed ago. Right here, and an author needs a pen, so look at that. Okay, we're doing okay. 16 down is finished or done. 18 down, brief snoozes. TV headliners. 21 down is investigate thoroughly. Investigate thoroughly. Probe. An antisocial person is a loner, I guess. Open-handed blows for 23 down slaps. 4, 24 down, join together. Join together, join together. Yeah, see, I'm thinking this isn't bread anymore. Join together. Yeah, we'll come back. Okay. Number 25. I'm thinking bakery items might be rolls, so we're gonna go with that. Hopefully, I think it's rolls. Bakery items. Oh wait, what if it's... No. Was 37 down. Just so we can know. Grottos. Oh, well, aren't grottos cake? Cakes. That took a little bit. Okay. So if we keep going, we have a digging tool for 27 down, which is a spade. For 30 down, we have blank or remits through the mail, and it is down shortens as a hem. It's two words. 31 down. Something up. Pin up. Shortens. Oh my gosh, what do you do when you shorten something? That's right on the tip of my tongue. Okay, 33 down is singing in the rain. Lion's collar. 34 down is a mane. Should I call it a collar? Not really. 36 down, stormed. Stormed. I'm gonna put... I wanna put rains. But that doesn't make sense. Stormed. It stormed. It rained. It... Rain doesn't fit though. Okay. 39 down is a canary's home. Oh no, is it gonna be something sad? Is it gonna be a nest, or are they gonna say, like, a mine? That would be very sad. A walking stick is a cane. Oh no. Okay. Oh no, I didn't cross that off, my bad. Okay, a distress call is an SOS, right? Vow, you say I do. And took a chair would be to take a seat or to sit down. For 43, to put in service. Put in service is use. If you put something in service, you use it. And a puppy's foot is a paw. The last one here is the show me. What the heck is the show me state? They're talking about a United States of America state, right? I have no idea what the show me state is. We're gonna have to get that one by other methods. Alright, so let's go back. We have 15 across we don't have, which is tuck in. Why am I just sitting here staring at the page, not being able to get the bureaucratic routine delay. Also two words. Okay, let's try this. 26 across. Red tail? Why don't I know this? Tuck in. Bed down? I don't know. 20 down is TV headliners. Oh, I don't know. 20 across, though. Baseball great. His name must be Stan. So then, 23 across is increases. And that is gonna be two words. Increases. Something up, right? This could be steps. So that does make a little bit of sense. 30 across, extra. Extra. Read all about it. 30 down, something remits through the mail. This is hikes up. Nice. And then 34, a companion is a mite? Oh my god, it's a mate. It takes up to shorten a hem. Takes up. I don't know why. Saves up. And 39 down we have, what is this? Canary's home is a cage. That is so sad. For 50 across we have short letters. Indications. We have signs. So then 36 down, we have storm. Is that raged, I suppose? So then we just got 49. We just got lyric poem. We just got the bakery items. We had those. We also got stormed. And what is left now? We have 30 down, which is remits through the mail. I'm seeing sends in. Does that make any sense? Yes, it does. Okay. Because then a reflection becomes an image. And short letters become this. Short letters. Nates. Nights. Is this actually right? What the heck is a short letter? And what is the show me state? What states begin with M? Michigan, Missouri. Uh. don't know. Nights? Short letters. Oh, I am absolutely an idiot. It's notes. I was thinking letters as in like letters, because I've been staring at letters. But obviously it's like a short letter you write someone. So then M-O is the 47. Cool. Okay, so we have a couple more. We have 20 down, which is, it's, I know it's a TV headliner. What is the TV headliner? I have no idea. Extra is spare. Oh, stars. Okay, yeah. I think I just learned what headliners mean. You know, they're like a big deal. Is that it? Oh no, we have this. What is this? Three down. Bureaucratic routine delay. Thinking it's bed down. Red tape? Oh, yeah, this is also like some language I'm not super familiar with. Anyway, we did it. We finished. Crosswords. Look at us go. Maybe in the next video I will try to do these a bit quicker, because I feel like when I take it slower, it's a bit more like relaxing, I guess, when we go through all the clues together. Those were the crosswords for tonight, so I really hoped that you enjoyed. And I hope you have a really good sleep, so until next time. Until your next day.